Flock and Pop to another channel. Today we're here. Grandma Girl, I'm in the arm, the first one, because we're showing you. My mom gave me the clothes. So this is the first one, Dior. So it's blue with flower chains. This is good. Flowers. There's a logo of Dior. So let's get to another one that is my favorite.
Are you guys, here's the next one. So it's Louis Vuitton. So I cannot say it, but it's a bag shop, my favorite.
So it has some, I don't know, chains, the logo. The logo's right there. And I don't know, it's more stuff, flower box,
and the logo. So let's go to the next one.
So you guys, this is how I look like. I have another Louis Vuitton. So it's quite good, but different color. There's a belt, pink, ropes, markings, and the logo.
So let's get to another one.
So guys, this is the next one. So it's have a flower and it's Calvin. So this is mom gave me, one of my favorites. It's have a flower, a beautiful, what is this called? Sorry.
Seeds or something like that.
And chains, the logo, a heart, and a diamond, no flowers. What is a mirror? A red mirror. This is a nice go to the bottom. So I got this for a train. This is this again. I don't know, but it looks like a shower. Red canes. I like bulbs. So let's get to another one.
So guys, I'm back with another one my mom gave me. A flower.
Louis Vuitton. It's amazing because there's my flower, pink flower. Look at that.
That's all I can see. Flowers everywhere.
How many count? I count.
I know, so. So there's more flowers in the picture of the here in the pants. The logo.
So this is how I look. And this is one of my favorite glasses. But what shop is this?
Coach. So this is Coach from Manila.
But I'm wearing Louis Vuitton.
So let's get to another one. The one. So you guys, I got another clothes that is black with chains. It's Fendi. So it has two F's in here. It's yellow and red. It's kind of colorful. There's chains, Fendi, the logo. That's all I can say. Shout out to Tita Mira Alexander. So thank you for these glasses. From USA, I got a mistake. So this is how it looked like. Amazing. So you can see true.
I like it. So my hair is kind of messy. Let's get to another one.
So you guys, this is how it looked like. The American color and a war. It have brown color, green, chains, and like something you put here called necklace.
pause.
So you guys, I'm here with my yellow t-shirt with flowers, earrings, flowers, that's flower. This is Chloe. Chanel, I mean Chanel. Chanel. So I got a mistake. This is a seashell string, more flowers, and a bracelet. So let's pause. Okay. So you guys, we're here at my room again because I got changed again. Blue, that is Louis Vuitton. That is blue, have a flower, and French Paris, Paris, or something like that. Thank you guys for watching, hope you like it. Smash that subscribe button, click the notification bell, and hit the like button. Subscribe to Dark Jill, Queer Squad, Sir the Queer, and Benton the Explorer.